I think it's a huge advantage for the visitors. I mean, to be able to go on the road, not have to worry and deal with the crowd noise, it certainly helps the communication.
Driscoll over the middle, intercepted. Picked off by Joe Haden after it was tipped, and Haden still on his feet inside the 15 to the 10-yard line. Two minutes to play, actually a minute 58, and a big turnaround for the Pittsburgh Steelers. They're knocking on the door looking for another score before halftime.